shell glass here. Our bone for today is the ulna. The ulna is one of two bones of the forearm. You have two bones that are sitting side by side. The ulna is the medial bone. So think about it as being in line with your pinky finger. Remember, when we are talking about our forearm, we do want to make sure we're using anatomical positions. So that means palm up. Forearm is, of course, from your elbow to your wrist. I like to think about my ulna as looking like an ice cream scoop. Do you see it? So ice cream scoop is holding the ice cream. So that is the front, or the front surface of the bone here. The ice cream scoop part is our proximal part. So this is part of our elbow joint. And then down here we have our distal end, which we'll see as part of our wrist area. In our proximal end, we have what's called the olecranon process, the trochlear notch, and the coronoid process. So we're going to see this fitting around that condyle of the humerus. Olecranon process fits into the olecranon fossa. Trochlear notch fits around the trochlea, and then the coronoid process fits into the coronoid fossa. Below the proximal end here, below the trochlear notch, we have another depression here. This is called the radial notch, and this is on the lateral side of the bone. This is sort of hugging around or snugging around, maybe spooning, the radius. And the only other structures we need to name are at the distal end. So the distal end here is referred to as the head. And then we have a long skinny process here, which is called the ulnar styloid process. Now, when we are doing positioning, again, we have our proximal end and our distal end. We have our anterior surface, so ice cream scoop up. And we know that our radial notch is going to be on the lateral side of the bone, and we know the bone itself is medial on the forearm. So we want to make sure that we're positioning our ulna. So ice cream scoop is up. We're on the pinky finger side, or the medial side. We have the radial notch here, so the radius can fit side by side on the forearm. So I am looking here at a right ulna.